Hello, welcome back once again to TGIGT with me, your host. Today, for a Halloween-y, October theme episode, inscription. That's what we're doing today, inscription, yes. So, let's just see how this goes. I've never played this. Okay, that's weird. Perhaps you've forgotten how this game is played. I sure have. Let me to remind you. Play the squirrel card. Okay, as you say. That one. Hopefully you're stoked. One blood sacrifices must be made. Okay. Yeah, squirrel. And all dead. Play the stoat. Wolves require two sacrifices. You don't have enough. The bell and your turn. Okay. Staying unopposed. And on the bottom left is attack power. Okay. So dealt me one damage, I had skill. You win if you tip my side all the way down. Yay! Nice. Oh. Your turn. My turn. Coyote just met my coyote. My coyote deals two damage to your stoat. That means your stoat health is one, is two less. The creature health reaches zero, it dies. My turn again. Alright, you may draw from your deck, or may draw a squirrel. Let's draw a squirrel. You're dull. Yay, I did it. I won this match. Hooray, I did it. It won't all be so easy. Okay. Let me recall your story. Oh, yes. You were lost deep in the forest. A path revealed itself. Denizens of the forest approach you tend to be. Because this world, the undying That could be useful. There. Yeah, it's quiet. He prevailed and trekked onwards past the nobility terrain. To sparrow. So these flyover things. Walker would be good, but I think I'm a sparrow. We better get over stuff. Sparrow. Yeah. You stumbled onto a strange stone in the mist. You're compelled to choose worthy sacrifice. That one will be lost forever. But Undying stove. Yes, yes. Ghastly spectacle. But the soul of the cat now lives in the stoat. Yes, I have an undying stoat. Good, 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 good. What's that? Awesome. Yeah. Describes my canine cars with the airborne system. Ah. No care for the rules? Pathetic, really. And off! My tooth is gone. What damage? I didn't think it'd do it. Thank you. dying away. Did it! Yay! Impressive. You may yet survive the ordeal. Knock on wood. Okay. Cool. Okay. The cowering raven of light upon the skies. Sure, I'm keeping you alive. I can try. grizzly there. That wasn't good. Using this as a learning opportunity may be the only way to mitigate my disappointment. Get up. Get up from the table. Make my canister off the barrel beside the door. Okay. Short bows await those who dare attack. But the owl moves fast. It moves after attacking. Monster grizzly. Its roar speaks enough efficiency. Maybe the grizzly this time. Yeah, maybe the grizzly. Thank you. the prospector.
Thank you.
Of you. You're the first in a while to overcome a boss. As a reward, you're granted an opportunity to select a rare card. Choose carefully. What you got? What you got? What you got? You got a child. And, so your poor man child does not die when sacrificed, but you do have a hero. But do you have the heart to try? Okay. Gag. The unspearing gag. Can I use for? I think I could. You really? This level of brute strength needs no explanation. Use that with that with that. I could put you out and just be done instantly. I could do that. Yeah, a little bit broken. Save that for just in case. But I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die before it's over. I think. Huh. I kinda want that, because it's kinda neat. But if I do you, let's try child 13. With the sounds of prospector's pickaxe still ringing in your ears, you carried up for one. A rank smell of rotten mold permeated the humid air. Every step forward was answered by some nearby slip or slither. You tread cautiously into the wetlands. Alright, because in YouTube, the, that's where we'll end this episode. And I will try and bring the next one in a few days. Before Halloween. Y'all stay spooky out there. Bye!